This is a French chopper developed in the 18th century. It won't cut through human flesh. However, it'll cut through anything else put through it. So, what would you try it out on?